Hi there, I'm Dark Shades, and today's video is about should a woman wear a dress more than once? Now, I believe that if you've bought a lovely dress and it fits you really nicely and you really like it, I don't see any reason why you can't wear that dress more than once. I mean, who said you can only wear a dress once? You know, you find women lamenting, oh, I can't wear this dress. I wore it to a party the other day. I can't wear this dress, supposing so-and-so is there. And I think it's absolutely ridiculous. If you buy a dress and you like it and it complements your body and it complements your figure and you feel good in it, why can't you wear it out? Who cares? But, you know, people belabour the point. They have to go out shopping because so-and-so might be at this party. They're going to go to a wedding, so then they have to spend another couple of £100 on a new dress when they've got just a brilliant dress in their wardrobe. Now, I don't really see the point, and I'm not quite sure of the logic behind it. I have a beautiful dress that I love, and I wore it a couple of years ago. And providing it fits, I intend to wear it to this ball that I'm going to go to in a few months' time. And I don't see anything wrong with it. Now, it's a kind of dress that's really stunning. It's a kind of dress that's going to draw attention. So if whoever, when I wore it before, if they are at that place, they're going to recognise it. Do I care? No, I don't. I buy what I like. And if I want to wear a dress more than once, I'll do it. And I suggest many of you women, don't be going out and buying a dress just for the hell of it. It's absolutely ridiculous that if you've got decent dresses in your wardrobe, you only feel it as though you can wear it once, just in case somebody you know has seen you in it before. Absolutely ridiculous. It doesn't make no kind of sense. Would you do that with shoes? Would you say you're not going to wear a pair of shoes because you've worn it once or twice and you're not going to wear it to a party? You wear shoes day in, day out. It doesn't really matter. The same with accessories. You don't change them every minute. So why would you change your dress? What is the difference? Nobody's going to say, oh, she wore those shoes last time, are they? So save your money, ladies. If a dress looks good in you, exploit it. Wear it as many times as you want, because you know you look beautiful in it. And I mean, I'm sure everybody else will too. So, another thing to add to your agenda.